Welcome to cheer tryouts. This part of the trial is your individual part. And you go first. Okay, show me your best moves.
Watch this. Beep, 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 my BFF. Cause I DK what's coming next. And I'll be LMHO with the rest. So.
So, unfortunately, you didn't make the team. I loved your effort, but try again next year.
He did the monster mash. The monster mash. It was a graveyard smash. He did the mash. It caught on in a flash.
Boom! Hey, PMA Jess. Welcome back to News from the Nest.
Today's Monday, October 17th.
And teacher trivia, what is Miss Basilla's favorite horror movie? Friday the 13th, Halloween, Nightmare on Elm Street, or The Nightmare Before Christmas?
Class Apparel. The class of 2026 is now accepting designs for Class Apparel. Please submit your designs via email to Miss Chapp or Miss Rainier by Friday, October 21st.
Buddy photos. Buddy photo forms are due by Friday, October 28th to Miss Mistella, room 222. At least one senior must be in the photo. Pictures should have up to 5 people. The cost of the photo is $2 per person per photo. All photos will be taken Friday, November 4th. Any questions, see Miss Mistella, room 222.
College visits. October and November are big months for college visits. Make sure to check the main hallway as well as your counseling classroom to see what colleges will be visiting. Some visits we have scheduled so far are New Man University, Penn State, Stockton, and SEC. Well, many more to come. See Ms. Hankins or your counselor if you have any questions.
Juniors and seniors, there is a trip to the Riverwinds College Fair scheduled on October 20th. If you would like to attend, please sign up in Mrs. Hankins' office. A permission slip must be completed before you can attend. Attendance is first come, first served, so don't delay in signing up.
Yearbook. Yearbooks are on sale. The price is $80 and all icons are free if you order by October 28th.
And now, over to sports.
And now for sports. Tonight, field hockey game varsity at Shalik High School at 4. Girls varsity soccer versus Wildwood at home at 4. Boys varsity soccer at Wildwood High School at 4. And girls varsity match at 4 versus Salem at Salem High School.
Tuesday, cross-country varsity TCC showcase at Cumberland Regional High School. Boys soccer versus Gloucester Catholic at home. Girls soccer versus Gloucester Catholic at home. Girls tennis versus Gloucester Catholic at Atkinson Park.
Wednesday, nothing.
Oh. Thursday, varsity field hockey game at 4 versus Overbrook at home. Girls soccer varsity at 4 versus Overbrook at home. Be there.
Friday, girls soccer versus Absagami at Absagami. Boys soccer versus Overbrook at Overbrook, and football versus Pittman at home.
Let's go get some lunch.
All right.
For this week's lunch, we have on Monday, chicken Alfredo or cowboy burger.
On Tuesday, we have build your own tacos or hot dog.
On Wednesday, we have Italian Dunkers or barbecue pulled pork.
On Thursday, we have build your own burger.
And on Friday, chicken fajita or bacon, egg, and cheese.
Now back to the main table.
And the answer to today's teacher trivia is Halloween!
Well, that's the end of this episode of PMHS. We appreciate y'all for watching. You know, a lot of comments about the previous video, so we had to be back up here, you know. The Kings. You know, y'all already know how it is. Y'all have a great week.
My favorite horror movie are the Halloween series. I love Michael Myers because I love how it started out in the 80s with the old school horror. And he is just so vicious. There is just no stopping that man on a mission. It is gory, but it's just one of my favorites.
On Tuesday, it's build your own tacos and hot dog.
Wednesday, Italian Dunkers or barbecue.
Hot dog.
Good morning, PMHS. I hate you. I hate you. What is wrong with you? What? Fist
and said, whatever happened to my Transylvania twist?
It's now the mash.
Now the monster man.